We start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And after we get this move, we mentioned we're looking for the correction. And I mentioned we can expect the price drop to 0.175 following by 0.167. As we can see exactly the price tag there. Now we're looking at this one. We want to see whether we can look for the reversal or not, because we mentioned we want to see the reversal below the breakout of this zone. That's mean this is what I'm looking for. Anyway, we start with higher time frame. And even based on daily chart, we have been looking for buy as a reversal. Two times we see the reversal as a sharp move. There was no continuation. Now the question is, can we expect this one turn to flat? More complex for the next drop before we see the reversal. All right. We are not looking for sell. We need to be quite careful about this option. Still, we cannot consider this one as a correction relative to this. Any opportunity for buy as a reversal based on lower time frame, we will take it. But we have to look for the trade setup. Simply, we cannot take the trade because of this option. Okay. Anyway, we mentioned if you get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. We're looking for buy. This is what I'm looking for. And with the breakout of the 36, I'm looking for the 41 following by 48 cents. Okay. And if we move to lower time frame, based on lower time frame, similar explanation based on forward chart. That's why if we get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And with the breakout of this zone, we are looking for targets as a short term. We're looking for 24 following by 26 cents. Okay. And even we can look for 20 following by 22 as a short term target. But with the breakout of this, if we get any trade for buy from here, this is the targets mostly I'm looking for. We don't have any trade setup for buy based on forward chart. We cannot simply take the trade, because if the price, almost we see the price broke this zone, but if we see the price continuation, we can expect the price even retest the 14. Okay, that's why we have to look for buy as a reversal. And even if we move to lower time frame, we don't see any trade setup. Having entry above this can be an option, either above here or above this, in case the price reverses a sharp move. But we should know that in that case, we want to price sharply tag, break, and continue the price tag, which is not moving. We shouldn't keep the trade more than 2 hours. And internally also, we can look for divergence, all right? Or even we can look for the reversal as a sharp move flag. Depends on the traders and the strategy they use. But still, we can look for buy, but we have to wait for the trade setup. And we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.